Welcome to AI Breakthroughs. Today, we embark on a compelling exploration into the world of artificial intelligence, guided by the remarkable journey of Ilya Sutskever. Serving as co-founder and chief scientist at OpenAI, Sutskever stands at the forefront of AI research, leaving a lasting impact on the field. Throughout this video, we'll unravel the chapters of his early life and education, explore his groundbreaking achievements, and shed light on his pivotal role at OpenAI. Recognition and awards will be unveiled, and we'll peek into his ongoing endeavors, including his focus on averting the risks of artificial superintelligence. From co-inventing AlexNet to his current mission, Sutskever's narrative is a testament to innovation's might and AI's boundless potential. So fasten your seatbelts as we dive into the fascinating world of Ilya Sutskever and the transformative waves he's making in the world of AI. Before we begin, we would like to ask you to support this channel by clicking on the subscribe button and becoming a valuable part of our community. Let's rewind the clock and explore the origins of Ilya Sutskever's exceptional journey. Originating in Nizhny Novgorod, Russia, Sutskever's life took a turn when he relocated to Israel at the age of 5, marking the genesis of his path to becoming a prominent figure in AI. His academic voyage commenced at the Open University of Israel, an institution known for its open admissions policy, offering a platform for diverse academic pursuits. Here, Sutskever's interest in mathematics and computer science began to flourish, laying the groundwork for his future pursuits. The subsequent chapter unfolded at the University of Toronto in Canada, globally recognized for its research innovations. Sutskever earned a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, pursued a Master of Science in Computer Science, and completed a Doctor of Philosophy, or PhD, in Computer Science under the mentorship of Geoffrey Hinton, an eminent figure in AI. Throughout his studies, Sutskever refined his skills and deepened his grasp of intricate mathematical and computational concepts. These formative years weren't just about attaining degrees, they were about fostering curiosity, cultivating a problem-solving mindset, and establishing a robust foundation for his future contributions to machine learning. As we delve into Sutskever's life, we'll witness how these early experiences shaped his trajectory, paving the way for groundbreaking achievements that resonate in the field of AI today. Now, having laid a solid foundation in his early life and education, Ilya Sutskever embarked on a career marked by significant advancements in the field of deep learning. Collaborating with Alex Krizhevsky and Geoffrey Hinton, he co-invented AlexNet, a convolutional neural network that reshaped computer vision by adeptly recognizing patterns and interpreting images, setting a newfound standard. Motivated by his pursuit of innovation, Sutskever transitioned to Google Brain, joining forces with Oriol Vinyals and Quoc Viet Le. Together, they birthed the sequence-to-sequence learning algorithm, now pivotal in machine translation and other natural language processing tasks, further solidifying Sutskever's stature in AI research. In 2015, Sutskever took his expertise to OpenAI, a research lab he co-founded with Elon Musk, Sam Altman, and others. Their collective mission was to ensure the benefits of artificial general intelligence for humanity. As chief scientist, his fingerprints are all over the revolutionary GPT models, pushing the limits of natural language processing. Notably, he recently unveiled the Superalignment project, a bold initiative tackling superintelligence alignment within a 4-year horizon. Sutskever's contributions haven't gone unnoticed. Awards such as MIT Technology Review's 35 Innovators Under 35 in 2015 and being elected a Fellow of the Royal Society, or FRS, in 2022 underscore his impact on AI. As of 2023, Sutskever remains at the forefront of AI research, focusing on averting the risks of artificial superintelligence going rogue, a clear testament to his commitment to the responsible use of AI. Now, let's delve into Ilya Sutskever's impactful role at OpenAI. As co-founder and chief scientist, he has been a key driver in shaping the trajectory of artificial intelligence. His influence extends beyond the technical aspects, encompassing strategic decisions that uphold OpenAI's mission to ensure the benefits of artificial general intelligence, or AGI, for humanity. At the heart of his contributions lie the revolutionary Generative Pre-trained Transformer, or GPT, models and the ChatGPT variants. These models have not just pushed, but shattered the boundaries of natural language processing, showcasing an unprecedented ability to generate text that closely resembles human language. Sutskever's leadership extends to navigating the intricate ethical and safety considerations tied to AI development. His involvement in the Superalignment project, launched in collaboration with his co-leaders, marks a critical step forward. This ambitious initiative, aimed at resolving the alignment challenges of superintelligences within 4 years, seeks to ensure that AI systems smarter than humans align with human intent. However, Sutskever's tenure at OpenAI has not been without challenges. A recent boardroom dispute, reportedly linked to differing views on the pace of AI development and commercialization, led to the temporary ousting of CEO Sam Altman. Sutskever expressed regret over his role in the incident, emphasizing the commitment to overcoming internal turmoil. Amidst these challenges, Sutskever remains focused on advancing the field of AI. He's reportedly connected to Project QSTAR, a mysterious AI breakthrough shrouded in secrecy. Although details are scarce, rumors suggest it's a new AI model capable of advanced reasoning and math problem solving, a potential stride towards artificial general intelligence. Ilya Sutskever's impact at OpenAI encompasses groundbreaking technical achievements, strategic leadership, and a steadfast commitment to addressing the ethical and safety challenges of AI. From the GPT models to Project QSTAR and the Superalignment project, his contributions underscore his pivotal role in shaping the future landscape of artificial intelligence. As we further explore the world of Ilya Sutskever, it's evident that his journey in artificial intelligence is ongoing. His future endeavors reflect a visionary commitment to advancing the field while addressing potential risks. At present, Sutskever's primary focus at OpenAI revolves around averting the risks associated with artificial superintelligence going rogue. This stems from his conviction in the inevitable arrival of AGI, where machines attain human-like intelligence. Whether built by OpenAI or another entity, he deems AGI's arrival as a certainty. Superintelligence, while holding immense potential for humanity, also raises existential risks if not aligned with human values and goals. To tackle this challenge, Sutskever announced the co-leadership of OpenAI's Superalignment project in July 2023. This initiative aims to construct a roughly human-level automated alignment researcher, leveraging substantial computing power to iteratively align superintelligence. The project encompasses scalable oversight, generalization, robustness, and automated interpretability, each addressing a crucial facet of aligning superintelligence with human intent. Sutskever is optimistic that superalignment is a solvable challenge, emphasizing the need for collective efforts and collaboration within the AI research community. To support this, he has launched $10 million in grants dedicated to technical research focused on the alignment and safety of superhuman AI systems. His aspiration is for the project to contribute to the development of trustworthy and beneficial AI capable of assisting humanity and solving critical global issues. Looking ahead, Sutskever's vision extends to the relationship between humans and AI. He envisions a future where some humans choose to merge with machines, highlighting the transformative potential of AI and the importance of careful development management. Despite recent challenges and controversies at OpenAI, Sutskever remains steadfast in his mission. His future plans promise to push the boundaries of AI while ensuring its benefits are accessible to all of humanity. The journey continues with Sutskever at the helm, navigating the evolving landscape of artificial intelligence. Thank you for joining us on this captivating journey through the life and contributions of Ilya Sutskever. As we conclude our exploration into the world of artificial intelligence, we've witnessed the remarkable story of a visionary co-founder and chief scientist at OpenAI. From co-inventing groundbreaking models like AlexNet to spearheading the Superalignment project, Sutskever's impact on AI is surely long-lasting. What are your thoughts about Ilya's journey into advancing AI development? Do you believe he is one of the prominent figures in AI? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you found this exploration intriguing and wish to stay updated on more AI breakthroughs, remember to subscribe, becoming a vital part of our community. Your support drives our commitment to bringing you more insightful content on the forefront of artificial intelligence. Until next time.